Hey everybody, welcome to the next LP Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Red Rescue Team Blind. Never even thought about these games before. Let's get into it. I know nothing about it. I've never even seen a series on this, so this is going to be real fun, I hope. New game. Welcome! Why, thank you. This is the portal that leads to the world of Pokemon. But before I can let you through, I have several questions for you. I want you to answer them sincerely. Okay. Are you ready? Okay. Let the interview begin. There's a wall on the side of the road. Is anyone watching? I guess I'll do the right thing and turn it into the police. This is my wallet. Come across a treasure chest. What do you do? Open it right away! It's a weekend, but no one will play with you. What do? Hold it in a corner. That's what I would do! Go on a trip, screw it. How quickly do you respond to your email? I usually reply right away. I do. It's a true story. Do others tell you to watch what you say? Sometimes. Okay, in the real world, yes. In a YouTube world, no. Because I tend to not... Okay, so yes. There is a bucket. If you put water in it, how high do you fill it? Full? Not a full bucket of water, not this half bucket stuff. Do you dream of lounging around idly without much excitement? No. Do you like pranks? Yes. Are you a boy or a girl? Well, I'm a man, but whatever. I'm a boy. You appear to be the impish type. Sure? You're playful, cheerful, and you love pranks. You're also kind-hearted. Now that's true. That's why people around you find you so irresistible. You're gonna make me blush, game! You must be the most popular person around. No, that's wrong. Anyway. Oh? You're not that popular? I know. This game is listening to me, wow. You're either being modest or you just didn't notice it. I bet people are just too shy to let their feelings be known. There's someone out there who's afraid to declare their love for you. An impish person like you should be... I'm a Pikachu! This is the final step. Who would you like to have as a partner? Choose a Pokemon you want to have as part of this group. Charmander, Bulbasaur, Squirrel, Chikorita, Totodile, Cyndaquil, Torchic, Treecko, and Mudkip. I like some Charmander, boys. I really do. What is your partner's name? It doesn't have a name. As at this point, because it's blind and it's early because I'm technically on vacation, I'm not gonna have nicknames, but if I do, I don't even know what this concept of the game, if I find other Pokemon or not. So if there is a nickname base, I will do nicknames again, but if not, I won't. We're all set. Let's get you out into the world of Pokemon! Okay, go for it. I'm a Pikachu. Where am I? Am I dreaming this? I feel a pleasant breeze. I hear a voice from somewhere. I wonder who it is. Excuse me. Please wake up. Come on, wake up! Hey, it's Charmander. You're finally awake. Great. What is this? You're passed out here. I'm glad to see you awake. I'm Charmander. Glad to meet you. And you are... Never seen you around before. Huh? You're a human? But you look like a normal Pikachu in every way. It's true! I've turned into a Pikachu, and that totally rhymed. Did you do that on purpose? Probably. But why? I don't remember anything. You're kind of weird. Your name... What's your name? My name? That's right, my name is... Suka. Probably not capitals, because... Just cuz. And no numbers. Gotten away from the numbers a lot now. Yes, it is okay. Omasuka's your name. Well, it's a funny name. I'm gonna use Thunderbolt on you. Somebody, please help me! Huh? I hear shouts from over there. It's a Butterfree. What's wrong? It's horrible. My Caterpie fell into a carrot. My poor baby! What? Huge fissure opened in the ground, and my Caterpie fell in. It's too young to crawl out by itself, or himself. When I went to get my baby, Pokemon suddenly attacked me. Huh? You were attacked? By other Pokemon? He must be enraged by the fissure, and out of control. That's what I think. I'm not strong enough to fend off those wild Pokemon. What will become of my baby? Oh, what am I to do? Oh dear, oh dear! Sounds bad. We have to go help. But I don't even know who I am! Tawny Woods. BF1. What? Our basement floor one? Head for the destination and attacking foes with A. Try not to let your partner faint. what is going on? Why am I pointed the wrong way? There we go. Why is there so many Pokemon trying to kill me? Okay. I got a level somehow. I learned Tail Whip. Okay, my level went up. Leave it to me. Went up by 3, attack went up by 2, defense went up by 2, special attack went up by 2, special defense went up by 2. And Charmander got a level. Okay, I have no idea what's going on though. What is this? Poke is the money in this world. Collect it and save it by useful items. Oh, I will. Oh, there's an enemy down there. Is there anything else over here? Yeah, so I've never played this game. I don't know the concept of these dungeon games. And I haven't even watched anything on it, so... Oh, it's asleep. I'm gonna use... Thundershock! And he's gone. And Charmander leveled up. Can I change the text? Cause that's... So what's this way? I'm making my map. It's a worm... Wurmple. Stop that, it hurts. Okay. Oh, look at the money. Good thing I came this way. 22 poke dollars. And 26 poke dollars. And the controls are pretty, loose. They don't feel like I'm just walking one direction like I did a diagonal walk like that. So that connects to there. What is this? Nothing. Hello. Don't absorb. Thundershock. There you go. Hey, look. You are gonna be super effective. Take that, Pidgey. Okay, well that is everything around there. I made the map. No. Let's just... It is still turn-based, even though it's not like your typical Pokemon battles. Like, I do my headbutt. I'm gonna call it a headbutt, and then Wurmple makes a move. So proceed down these stairs. Tiny Woods, BF2. Foes won't move until you do. Open the menu with B to think before you act. So, you're probably telling me, oh, money, not to, attack. I took a damage! Thanks, Charmander. I got another level. Is this every time? Because this is gonna get, well, I can speed it up, so it's not so bad. Can't believe I'm a Pikachu. How random was that? Like, what else can you be? Like, or do you start off with a Pikachu? Okay. Yeah, it's very turn-based still. It's just, so let's go this way. I want to make the map. I feel like I should. It's a Pidgey there, I'm not gonna... Like, do I have to battle everything? I don't know. Haha, I dodged that somehow. Way to go, Pikachu. Way to go, me! Yeah, so, like, will you always be a Pikachu? Or is there other things that you can be? Who knows? The stairs are right there, like, your team gains HP as it moves. Hold B and press A to recover HP quickly. Okay. A Sun Current picked up an Oran Berry. You're gone. Oh, the stairs are there, I should... And then execute! Now. No, I don't want to use that. Did you... Thunder Wave, yay! Oh my... And we're gonna do this again. I should go into the options and see if I can, I don't even know how to do that. Oh, here we are. Others? Game options? Others? No. Dungeon? Speed. Here we go. Fast. I don't know what this means. Shade? No. I don't know if that did anything. Stop hurting me. Oh, look, an Oran Berry. Is that an Oran Berry? I'm assuming it is. It looks like an Oran Berry because it's blue. Yeah. Now, what do we have? I would like to support Buddy, I think. How far does Caterpie go? Like, if it fell down the cavern... It could've came up the stairs. Even though I know it can't walk, but... Okay, that's that. It's so bizarre. So bizarre. Hope I picked the right partner, because, I mean, I don't know. Anything around here? Nothing. Let's go down. We only got this square to check out anyway. Guess this would be for avoiding enemies and whatnot. Oh, look, it's a Pidgey! I'm your opponent. Alright, we got that out of my system. And we'll go up here, I'm guessing. I might turn this map thing off, like this is... not annoying, but different. Oh, there it is! Whee! Mommy, where are you? came to rescue you. Huh? Your mom's waiting. Let's get you out. Okay. My baby's safe! I'm sorry, I don't know how I could ever thank you properly. Oh, that's okay. It has been dangerous lately in sudden quakes and fissures like that one. It was great to find your little boy unharmed. Please, may I have your names at least? I'm Charmander. And this is Mizuka. Cool. He's, staring at me adoringly. Speckling eyes. It's a little embarrassing. But this doesn't feel bad either. It's like I'm a hero. Helping Pokemon in trouble might be a good experience. Thank you, Charmander and Mizuka. I know it's... this isn't really enough, but here's a token of my thanks. Please accept it. I got an Ornberry. And a Petchaberry. And a Rostberry. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Thank you for helping. You're very tough. I was sure impressed. So, what are you gonna do? Do you have any plans? Listen, Mizuka. If you don't have a place to stay, you can come with me. Well, this is the place. Wow! I can't explain, but I'm happy. I'm a human being, but this place, I feel weirdly happy. It might be an instinct for... thing for a Pokemon. Maybe that's what it feels like to want to wag your tail. Doesn't matter, I'm happy! Maybe I feel that way because I'm Pikachu! Oh, Mizuka, you're impressed, aren't you? I thought so. I thought this would make a good place for you to live, Mizuka. I was sure you would like it. This is your mailbox. They deliver mail from Pokemon here. You know, just like the fissure Caterpie fell into. For some reason, there have been more natural disasters lately. Because of those disasters, many Pokemon are suffering. I want to help Pokemon in these tough times. I want to help change things so all Pokemon can live in peace. So, well, I liked how you handled yourself when we rescued Caterpie. Would you like to join me on a rescue team? Mizuka, with you, I think we can become the world's best rescue team. How about it? I will form a rescue team. Perfect, that's it then. We're partners in our rescue team from now on, Mizuka. Glad to have you on board. Team name? Well, I don't have one yet. So, Mizuka, what do you think would be a good name for us? I don't know! Pokemon? Team name. Our team name will be Team... I want to say Team Awesome, but, you know, I think that one's already been taken. I don't know. Why are you springing this interview-like questions on me all of a sudden? Well, they call me Impish, so let's be Team Impish. There you go. There we go. Oh, that's not how you spell Impish, is it? There we go. Team Impish. Yeah, that'll work. Hope I can change that later. Impish. I like it. That's a good name. It's perfect for us. Rescue Team Impish. Let's do good starting tomorrow. Yeah! And that is how Mizuka and Charmander began their careers together as a rescue team. Well, that was a lovely prologue. Cool. Oh, I should did Red Rescue Team. And then Impish. Oh, well. The next morning... I'm still the same. The way I look, I'm still Pikachu. But why would I be transformed into a Pikachu? I don't understand this at all. I feel groggy and sleepy. Not feeling well. I need more sleep. Why are you jumping if you need sleep? Anyway, we're not here for today because, I don't know what to do either. Can I, like, do anything? Others. Okay, hints. Right on. Well, enough here for today, and next day we'll continue on, and we'll get some more sleep, and, no, not right now. I'll save after. Cool. I found a home, I'm a Pikachu, we're on Team Impish, and Charmander's my buddy. Cool. I'm Mizuka, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next video.